What the fuck is tea? So here's the tea. You know, it's about time for me to review this fucking song and listen to this song, because I've not heard this song, and this song been out for like 3 weeks. Miss Britney Spears, Perfume. Now, Britney Spears, girl, this album, ain't nobody really checking for Britney, you know, this album. Yeah, I don't even hear that much about Britney this year. I don't know what's going on. But I do love that she's performing in Las Vegas, and I can't fucking wait to watch the videos on YouTube, because girl, I can't go to Las Vegas right now. And also, by the time you're watching this, I am at home enjoying my dinner, my Thanksgiving dinner, my turkey, my stuffing, and being a fat ass, and watch Lady Gaga, the Muppets ABC special. And I'm sure it's fucking marvelous. I'm sure it was. Without further ado, let's listen to Miss Britney Spears, Perfume. Let's see the tea. I guess we could turn it up, you. Oh shit, wait, what happened to the puss? Sound like Katy Perry.
Do I imagine it, or do I see a stare? Is there still longing there? Oh, I hate myself and I feel crazy. Such a classic tale.
Hold on, girl. What? Brittany, wait, girl, wait! Bitch, girl. Because first, you know, you tried to sell me like a life-changing song. Like, you tried to tell me I was a fat bitch, I need to work out. If I want a new car, bitch, you need to work, bitch. And now all of a sudden you sing it to me in a ballad? I thought Perfume was gonna be some shit to pop your puss to. Girl. Maybe it's gonna build up. We're gonna see. Hold on. Play it.
Am I just insecure? But I hope she smells my perfume. I'll never tell.
What the fuck is this, girl? Like, I'm gonna fast forward. Maybe it gets better for us in the end. I can't do this song. I'm sorry, Britney, and I'm a big Britney fucking fan. But sometimes even my best girls, Gaga, Britney, Rihanna, I guess so, Rihanna, and Beyonce, sometimes y'all fuck up. But this, what is, how many likes does this, people like this? I don't live for this song. Britney, what, bitch? Do you want a hot body? Do you want a Bugatti, bitch? Well, you better work, bitch. You better work on this fucking song, bitch. You better work on this album, bitch. Just, I can't. I'm sorry. That sounds like shit coming straight out of a giraffe's ass. I'm sorry. Also, go over to my second channel, Mr. Motormouth Daily. Or is it Motormouth Daily? One of them. Yeah, link in the description below to go check out on my rant of what I said about Miss Perez Hilton. Because, bitch, you tried to go in on Gaga on the Wendy Williams show, and I got something for your ass. Go over to the second channel to go watch that. I love you bitches for watching, as always. Bye, bitch. You know, Perez, I don't live for you. I don't. You are a slimy swine-ass bitch. And don't nobody like you, bitch, because you have degraded the music industry with your big-ass mouth. Bitch, I don't like you. And I hope you find me on Twitter, bitch, because you got the right bitch to come for. But let me not even go there. First of all, let me say this.